Today in the opening trades, it seems that Sensex is taking a positive cue from the global markets, and because the global markets were all up in green, today Hang Seng is also very is in positive territory. So Sensex is up by 250 points because the debt ceiling issue in America has been resolved.